It's on defense, boys. Stop those goers.
What about me?
Get the ball and just shoot like crazy.
Goers are going down.
Yeah!
Shoot like crazy.
Down!
All right, hustle.
Everyone seems to be calling for Waka, folks! Hey, where is that player going? He's leaving the sphere pool. He may be injured.
To be honest, I did kind of feel left out, but it really was the Oryx and Waka show after all.
I wonder what's happening. The crowd is going wild. Ah, it's Waka. He's back on the field and ready to go. The Aurochs seem glad to have him back. The Aurochs win, folks! This is one for the record books!
happening?
Sir Aura!
So, you...
Yeah, best guardian there ever was.
Hey, give me a break!
You're really leaving, Captain?
Shouldn't you heal up first?
Yuna needs me with her now. I can't be lying around in some bed.
Yeah, but...
Come on, look sharp! The Blitz season just started. The
Don't make those faces, yeah? Well, see ya, boys. You be good.
Captain.
I can't hear you.
Captain!
Are you sure?
Never like long goodbyes anyway. Sorry for making you wait, Yuna. I had some promises to keep, yeah? From now on, I'm your full-time guardian.
Then welcome back, Sir Waka. Good to have you with us.
Hey. It's good to be back, yeah? So, any news on what happened?
Not really. We don't know where the fiends came from. Maester Micah is safe and sound, thanks to Maester Seymour. That's about it.
Maester Seymour's Aeon, it was so powerful.
Hey, you! Don't just stand there! All of this is your fault! Getting swallowed by Sin, ending up here in Spira, not being able to go back to Zanark, and everything, everything! I'm telling you, it's all your fault! Who are you anyway? You knew my old man, didn't you?
Yeah.
And you also knew Yuna's father?
That's correct.
Hey man, there's no way! That's just impossible!
Nothing impossible about it. Jekt, Raska, and I... Together we defeated Sin 10 years ago. Then I went to Zanarkand, where I watched over you. So that one day, I could bring you to Spira.
Why did it have to be me?
Jekt asked me to.
Is he alive?
It depends on what you mean by alive. He is no longer human. But then, I felt something of Jekt there in that shell, couldn't you? You must have felt him when you came in contact with Sin.
It can't be.
It is. Sin is Jekt.
No, that's ridiculous! No way! I don't believe you!
But it is the truth. You'll see for yourself. Come with me.
If I say no?
Every story must have an ending.
I don't care about your stories!
I see. Sorry you feel that way. Fine then. Come or don't come, it's your decision.
What am I supposed to say? You tell me it's my decision! But I don't have a choice, do I? You're the only one who can tell me what's going on anyways! I have to go with you, I have to!
Irritating, I know. Or are you afraid? It's all right.
Auron. Will I ever go home? Back to Zanarkand?
That's up to Jekt. I'm going to offer my services to Yuna. Come.